We have Simply Cards and Papercraft magazine, issue number 208. It's coming from our friends across the pond at Practical Publishing. And as you know, there's always something extra. And wow, look at this. There are 30 stamps all about the seasons and just absolutely beautiful. In fact, this is about a $25 retail stamp set. I mean, this is huge. There's also a bonus of a cutting die, and the cutting die is a pine cone. So it works beautifully with the pumpkins and the leaves and the acorns, all of this. So let me show you what some ideas are in the magazine. You can see on the front of it. But here we go. Here is a collage of them. And what I love, and as we would expect, is that inside the magazine, you're going to get step-by-step instructions. And I thought this was really fun that the designer did it in gray, but then kind of spotlighted the stamping in color right there. And step-by-step, you'll see how to do that. We're just using the pine cone die right there, and you can see right down there also. Here we have more. I think this is a beautiful look of just coloring in an area with your ink pads and then stamping on top of it. We've just got so many ideas, so many color combinations, which is really fun. I thought that was great. This is a wreath, so it's got the different elements as the background, but then just a circle die, and we all have our 12 circles and scallop cutting die, so that's gonna work very, very nicely. And let me go here. I thought this was fun. We love Lavinia stamps. It's great to see them in a magazine with some projects. And just wanted to let you know that those are right here. It's got some ideas. And then we go, this is about working with glossy cardstock. So I thought it was fun, although I will tell you that many of these techniques you can get with just regular cardstock too, but really fun to see the combination. And many of them are using the stamps that are included, and you get a chance to see that. I thought this was really a fun idea, using distress ink applicator to get your circles, although you might think of something else. And this is just, oh, so striking. And all the step-by-steps are there. This is using an alcohol ink background. And of course, we carry the alcohol ink, so that works nicely. Here are some more ideas from a different designer. This is a stand-up card, and you can get step-by-step of how to do these. And it's fun to see them used on some other things in addition to card making or tags. Fun to put them on bottles or to make a gift card or a holder for a product. And there we go. Here's another one. This is a gift box. And again, step-by-step how to create that. And here we have watercolor stamping. So this is a great technique, and it's fine to see this here and to see the step-by-steps how to do this with whatever stamps you're using. Now we're back into the stamp set that's included with the magazine, and aren't these spectacular? I think the designer did an excellent job, and we've got to just get some close-ups to some of them. Very much in autumn colors with your golds and your oranges, your browns, but you could certainly do this with any color combination. And we have more here, doing a pop-out box, and some more here. Now, the reason why I highlighted this is because we have all of these dies, and they are from Card Making Magic, and Christina Griffins is the designer there. So a wonderful magazine, lots of ideas, and a spectacular stamp set, and a bonus of a cutting die. All of this Simply Cards and Papercraft, issue 208, exclusively here at paperwishes.com.